get into tech, and I bring to you 21 Conversations. In this series, we've been talking to 21 different people from Signet InfoTech who will talk about business, leadership, the world of information technology, and about their own experiences and many more things. So here we go.
Today we have with us a very special guest, Mrs. Chatuna Pati Singh, and she is about to reveal something special. Let's find out.
Hi Chatuna ma'am. So Diwali is approaching and I'm so glad to speak with you today. My first question is, what are your thoughts about the celebration of Diwali?
Diwali being festival of joy, light, food, family time, so it's very special for all Indians, and we pray for the well-being of our family and friends, and we have a lot of celebration at home as well. So it's very auspicious for us, and especially for Gujaratis, we do celebrate a new year also.
Yes, so it's a great day for us. Yes. Coming to celebrating newness, our brand and our logo had some changes recently.
Yes.
And the new logo signifies the five cosmic elements.
Yes.
Water, fire, air, space and earth. So what are your thoughts about that?
See, our Swayam is thriving ahead, and new logo expresses how we are connected to our roots through this five cosmic elements. And our brand is based in India, so this strokes represents the five primordial cosmic elements.
Yes.
It's like Vayu or air is symbolizes flow of energy, and Jal or water symbolizes freedom and creativity. Prithvi, earth, symbolizes patience and stability, and Agni, or if you can say fire, represents passion and speed. Akash, or you can say space, is symbolizes place or creation. So our brand and our people imbibe this aspect in the way we could conduct ourselves and our business.
I secretly found out that this time on Diwali, we are giving a signet in something that represents the five cosmic elements. Please tell me more about it.
Well, yes, your information is very, very correct, and the gift signifies five cosmic elements. But it is a surprise, so I would not fully reveal it.
Okay.
We have gifted something that represents five symbolic strokes of our Swayam. And it's given with a thought to share the warmth of fire, fill the space with fragrance of joy and sustainable notes that can be planted.
Okay. What would be your message to our signatories on this Diwali?
Well, I would like to take this occasion to thank everyone and to say that we are glad that our team is going shoulder to shoulder with each other in these times and growing together as a family. And I hope and pray that this Diwali brings a lot of good health, joy and happiness to all. Shubh Deepavali.